Okay, so the first in our loadout list, we do have the notorious KN-44. I mean, I use no stock because I like to rush in search and destroy. Okay, and then I use the triple grip tape for, of course, the ADS speed, and the MIP light barrel short again for the ADS speed, and of course, OWC laser tactical. We will use that in, I think, in our most of the guns, and it's of course again for the ADS speed. And the last is the 38 round fast reload. I mean, it's good, like it's nice.